Kaapo Kakko. Right out in front, and Chytil scores again. Filip Chytil is on fire, and the Rangers lead for the third time tonight. Three goals in 2 minutes and 19 seconds, and Filip Chytil continues his torrid pace. Heedle's going to start this play and then spin to the front of the net. Eric Chernak loses him. You've got to be able to either hand off or turn around and have your stick in a position to deflect the pass. John Cooper told us this kid line is not the same line that they played earlier in the year. They've changed and grown so much. That's a pass from Kakko to Chytil. The kids are on the board, and it's 3-2.